So in this question, the given is L is given as 15 meter, and this is given as S is given as 5 kg divided by meter.